Hey, YouTube. It is me, Curl, and I am back again with another work from home video. But before I jump into this good old work from home video, if you are new to this channel, welcome. Please remember to click that red subscribe button. Remember to turn on your bell notifications and also give us a thumbs up on this video, because on this channel, we upload real work from home jobs every single day. And like today, I'm bringing you guys another work from home job. Also, we go live to answer your work from home related questions and to bring you guys hot job leads. And I believe that Tanji will be going live today. So be sure to turn on that bell notification, because you do not want to miss out. Also, guys, share this video. We are going to do another giveaway at 15,000 subscribers. So be sure to share this video on all of your social media platforms. Be sure to come back and comment under the video, "I shared, I will share, I have shared," something to let us know that you have shared, and your name will be entered into the next drawing. So hopefully, guys, that will be soon. If you're interested in joining the Arise Corporation, email us today at themeetingpointllc@gmail.com. Tanji or myself will email you guys back with that information ASAP. Let's just jump right on in. We get asked this question a lot about non-phone work from home positions. Well, I went searching today and I found you guys a non-phone work position. The company is TTEC. They are looking for quality assurance agents to work from home. Now, this position is not available to residents of California, New York, Illinois, and Hawaii. This, however, is a temporary quality assurance agent position. You will be working from home for the U.S. The COVID-19 pandemic has created an increased demand for so many in need. In this role, you will support the many individuals that have been personally impacted by this crisis. We need your empathetic ear, your servant leadership style, and motivation to succeed. These positions will start as a 4-week contract role to support the massive surge in need and may be extended and or turned into full-time regular work. So you never know, guys. So we always like to tell people, have it in the back of your mind somewhere that this is a temp job, but it could turn into a full-time position. So always do your best with these companies, even if it is temporary, because you never know, they may create a position or a spot for you within their company. So let's just continue. The personal equipment you'll need to work from home with TTEC may vary by program. The typical program requires your own computer with the following technical requirements. Work info, applicants, work booth requirements. Now, this is a website, guys. You guys are more than welcome to copy and paste, because you can't click it. Copy and paste the website to see exactly what requirements that they are asking for this position. I do see USB headset, and I also see a high-speed internet, reliable internet connection. Now, what you will be doing. QA specialists are responsible for listening to and monitoring associate calls for customer satisfaction according to client and TTEC specified policies, thresholds, and procedures. They support the overall quality assurance workflow by conducting customer call evaluations and may provide feedback directly to associates, but generally provide it directly to team leads in a meaningful and constructive manner. QA specialists are accountable for collecting, coordinating, evaluating, and providing call data for associates to team leads and providing coaching, feedback, and reporting. They must meet weekly and monthly call evaluation metrics. They participate in both internal site and client collaboration sessions, prepare and complete reports to meet contractual requirements. They are expected to have a thorough understanding of client-specific calls and product knowledge requirements. Also, they may support culture of coaching to meet or exceed quality customer experience satisfaction scores. Now, I would just want to scroll on down here. Why you and what you bring, flexibility to work all shifts, ability to work a 40-hour work week, great interpersonal skills in dealing with a diverse population. You are open, you are honest, empathetic manner when dealing with people, high customer service orientation, high level of integrity, honesty, and judgment. And they do have others listed here, so I won't name them all, but I will be sure, guys, to leave a link down below in the description box so you guys can check out this position with TTEC. However, they did not mention the pay. It could be somewhere around $12, $13, $14 range, but don't quote me on that. Be sure, guys, to check on glassdoor.com or indeed.com to see if other people have worked for this company with this position, and they may have stated how much the pay is or give you guys a roundabout figure. So I will be sure to leave that link down below. Please be sure to do your own research. Now that we're at the end of this video, guys, please remember to share. Remember to comment that you shared so your name can be entered into the next giveaway. The next giveaway will be when we hit 15,000 subscribers. I will be giving away gift cards. So you would want to be a part of this because it is free and it don't cost you nothing. Be sure, guys, to check out our beginner friendly. If you are new to working from home, I will leave a link down below so you guys can check that one out. I posted another job today that is paying $18 per hour. Be sure to check out that video. Also, check out the live that Tangie did on yesterday, especially if you are looking for a high paying position. Check out that live. That job is paying $25 per hour. And I can leave a link down below in the description box so you guys can check that one out. Also, check out the telephone mystery shopping companies. Those are some great eggs to have in your basket. Be sure to check out Fetch Rewards. This is an app that you can download on your cell phone, Android or iPhone, and you get gift cards just to scan your receipts. So check out that app. Use my code to receive $2 worth of points. You can cash out when you hit $5. Also, guys, check out Inbox Dollars. This is a great site that I have been using for years. You get paid out in cash. Use my link, sign up, create your profile. Be sure to finish your profile and also confirm your email. You will receive a $5 bonus in your back office. Once you hit $35, you can cash out PayPal. You can do the gift cards as well. They added that one, and you can also cash out via check. So check out Inbox Dollars. Great, great, great site, especially if you have nothing to do in between time, maybe on the weekends or late at night. You can hop on whenever, read the emails, play some of the games, watch the videos. You get paid to do these tasks. So easy, so simple. Now that we're at the end of the video, be sure to join us at Kiss That Cubicle Goodbye. I have other jobs posted in the group. Also, like us at Two Chicks with a Side Hustle. This is our Facebook business page. I will be sure to leave all of the links down below so you guys can stay connected. Be sure to turn on your bell notifications. I think that Tangie has a hot job lead that she will be bringing today on the live. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, you can drop them down below under this video, or you guys can wait until we come on the live today, where Tangie comes on the live today. My name is Carol. I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye, YouTube.